This is the second of three training videos. In this video, we will cover how to enter all C. difficile Lab ID events into NHSN. Once you have logged into NHSN, select Event and click Add. Please fill out all required fields as denoted with a red asterisk. The facility ID will auto-populate. Next, enter the resident ID. This is assigned by the LTCF and may consist of any combinations of letters and/or numbers. This could be the resident medical record number. Enter the social security number, gender, and date of birth. NHSN provides an option to enter all nines for the social security number if the LTCF does not have or wish to provide this information. Next, enter the resident type. If the resident has been in the facility for less than or equal to 100 days, enter SS short stay. If they have been in the facility greater than 100 days, enter LS long stay. Next, enter the date of first admission to the facility. This date will not change unless the resident has left the facility for more than 30 consecutive days. If the resident enters the facility for the first time and has not left the facility, then the date of current admission will be the same as the date of first admission. If the resident leaves the facility for more than 2 calendar days and returns to the facility within 30 calendar days, then the date of current admission is the day they return to the facility. Next, enter the event type as Lab ID, Laboratory Identified MDRO. Following this entry, a calendar will immediately pop up. Enter the date that the specimen was collected. For specific organism type, select C.diff, C. difficile. Specimen body site system and specimen source will auto-populate. Next, enter the resident care location where the specimen was collected and the primary resident service type. Finally, click Yes or No for has the resident been transferred from an acute care facility in the past 4 weeks. Review your entry and click Save. With the first three steps complete, you can now enter your monthly summary data and resolve alerts if applicable.